Well, our theme this year is God's Royal Processional, featuring Jesus Christ as the parade marshal. Jesus came to this world to give us joy. So we hope, in the midst of all that's going on, you all are experiencing some kind of joy. And we're going to start out with Aaron Johns opening our concert with a jazzy arrangement of Joy to the World. Thank you, Aaron. That was beautiful. Because Jesus left his throne in glory to come to this earth as a baby in human flesh and be born in the lowliest place on earth, a stable, and be laid in a feeding trough for dirty animals, a manger, we celebrate this time of the year as the most wonderful time of the year. It is quite an oxymoron. The most wonderful time of the year. Thank you. season is often celebrated with parades. Maybe when God was planning on sending Jesus, he saw his coming as a glorious heavenly parade, a royal procession lasting for several years. It included angels, shepherds, wise men, donkeys, newlyweds, and most of all, a tiny baby. Listen, I think I hear the parade coming. Of course, they are playing The Stars and Stripes Forever by John Philip Sousa. But I think they're playing a Christmas rendition. And following the marching band comes more of the parade. It looks like a royal processional, It includes angels from the realms of glory, shepherds coming in from their fields to worship a baby, and wise men from the east.
Thank you.
as the parade passes by. If we listen, we may still hear the first Noel that the angels did sing. Nicola Irwin will now play that for us, the first Noel. Thank you, Nicholas, that was awesome. The angels were proclaiming Jesus is coming with the words, "Hallelujah, glory to God in the highest."
Thank you.
Ascend back to heaven, they are shouting to each other, Amen, which means so be it. The next song is Shout Amen. Well, the parade is over. Let's go home. Enjoy some chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Sip some hot chocolate and sing some Yuletide carols. Let's start with Michael Irwin playing Silent Night on the baritone.
Thank you.
Thank you, Michael. That was beautiful. As we sing, let us worship him in our hearts. O come, all ye faithful. We need what the last verse of this next carol speaks of. The words are, said the king to the people everywhere, listen to what I say. Pray for peace, people, everywhere. Listen to what I say. The child, this child sleeping in the night, he will bring us goodness and he will bring us light. Sam Terlizzi will now play, Do You Hear What I Hear? Thank you.
Thank you.
St. Nicholas was a real person who was known for his generosity. Over the centuries, he has become a part of the Christmas spirit, representing the spirit of giving, although it was our Heavenly Father who gave us the greatest gift of all, Jesus Christ. And Jesus gave his life for us, that we might have eternal life. That's the real meaning of Christmas. But now, we would like to go to Mexico and play for you Santa Español. We end our program as we began, praying that every person here will experience the real joy and meaning of Christmas this season by asking Jesus to be our Savior and Lord of every area of our lives. Just because we're involved in a Christian school does not make us a Christian. Let's bow in prayer. Father, thank you that you sent Jesus from his heavenly, glorious throne to a dirty manger for us. Help us, Lord, to realize what he did for us, that we might have eternal life. And Jesus, I just ask, if anyone here has not asked you into their lives, and you're not real to them, that this Christmas season, you would do that. Jesus, we come to you again. We give you our hearts to be born again in us. Fill us, Lord, with your love, your peace, and your joy in the midst of what we're experiencing on this temporary earth. You came to give joy to the world. Help us to experience it through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. We end with joy to the world. Thank you. We do want to thank